I took Mittens Queen away. Let's see if I can win this. I tried trading as many pieces as possible. Then I sacrificed my bishop to try and checkmate Mittens. And when it didn't work, I sacrificed my knight as well. But I got a few pawns for it. And after a few more trades, I reached a winning endgame. And then finished the game in style with a cool checkmate. What should I do next?